Speaking of that, what do you think of Pauly Malignaggi against Adrian Broner?
Georgie,
come here. Shit, man,
we're gonna fuck him up.
You know, I know both of them. I know both of them for years. You know, Pauly wanted to try to do his thing, but, you know, I've been real good friends with Lil Adrian for a while, man. He's been looking sharp, and it's hard to, you know, stop a young kid with all that confidence right now, man. He's looking sharp, strong, fast. He got a lot of, you know, techniques in there. So it's going to be a good one, man.
You're wearing a Pacquiao shoes. I have to ask you this. November 24th, Manny Pacquiao, Brandon Rios.
Oh, shit. You know, I just not heard about that fight. It's going to be a good one. My name Manny going to come out. And I believe he got a lot to prove, man. But, you know. Brandon Rios, you know, he's always on his badass shit, man. So I know he ain't gonna lay down for nobody. So he's gonna come out there, handle the business, try to put on a good show. So I mean, either way, it's gonna be a good show, man. You know, I'm just out here just trying to get a little action in, man.
Hey, you have to. You have keep a fight it. Coming up in what, 2 months?
Yeah, about 2 months.
So Soto Karaj?
Yeah, so he's moving around a little bit, keeping it easy. You know what I'm saying? Keeping it easy, just doing some light shit today. And you know, get ready, man. Come fight night.
If Floyd ends up fighting Lucas Matthysse, what could we expect?
Floyd, you know, Lucas Matthysse, he did what he did on the. He got him on his Andrew Broner shit. He on his Broner shit. He on his Broner shit. You know what I'm saying? We come to the gym with racks on us. You know, Floyd Matthysse, man, like I say, you know. You know, it's a different situation, man. You know, Floyd definitely take this. You know, I believe he's going to be the same old Floyd, man. Stay sharp and try to make sure he doesn't get hit. That's always his main objective. So. But, you know, much love to Mark Peterson, man. That's my brother. I just talked to Ben the other day, actually, his coach. And like I said, man, those guys I grew up with, man. So I love Lamont, the whole, head.
How you feel that he got knocked out?
Hey, man, it's boxing, baby.
It's fucked up.
Boxing, anything can happen, man. You gotta.
You're right.
No, I have to tell you what. Because niggas be bitch work. Oh, just throw punches at him. No, fuck that. You don't just throw punches at niggas. You gotta go to fucking war. It ain't just about throwing punches at
them.
You know, you throw punches at a fucking.
Andre, you know what people say sometimes? This situation,
you throw punches at a bag. You don't just get in there and throw punches. You're in there to get punches thrown at you too. That's why it's fucked up.
So there you have it, Andre Berto. Look out for him. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Sick Back Reporting.